let out a whoosh of steam. She did know best. But suddenly, there was a terrible noise. As the dust cleared, Emily saw what had happened. The troublesome trucks had run into Mavis, who was waiting on the track. Luckily, no one was hurt. But her load of stone had spilled all over the lines. And one of the freight cars had come off the rails, knocking over a telephone pole.
Percy, cried Mavis, you're not supposed to be on this track. Emily.